Okay, here we are, 265 yards. Get out there and focus for you. There we are.
265 yards, 14.3
grain C.B.D slugs. I'm gonna hold over 10 right now.
Did you see that?
Padding underneath.
I didn't bring my bags. Backpack.
Let's see. 265 yards. That's what I saw the first time.
So I'm actually looked like I was a little bit low.
So I'm gonna just barely
hold it up. Holding over 10.
I couldn't tell. I didn't see it hit. I was making another video a little while ago. I would rather not
hit it from this angle, hit close to it, just so I can see the dust fly.
Okay, I'm a hole already.
That was a hit. It did it not? But this is 265 yards. CBD 14.3 grain hollow point slugs.
Sixty-five yards again.
No, that one was way over there. I
saw it. It went right there. High.
And back there.
Bless it. Can't really see it.
There's some flags.
Can see the grass. Let's see the flags, if I can spot the flags. Nope. Oh my God, there they are. Okay, let's try this again. 265 yard lightweight slugs. I'm gonna go ahead and hold over. You met?
Okay, the wind is blowing quite a bit more, so I'm actually going to give more
hold on it.
Okay, that went low.
Right there, did you see it? Matt?
Yes.
It hit right there. Check my air pressure to
see if I have enough
to do some jackrabbit hunting. That right there is showing 250. So sweet.